hurt you. Sure.
Oh, thanks for the piggyback.
I bet my magnet can pull yours in too.
Your magnet is pulling on my magnet. Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Okay.
I can really feel the magnetic force to you.
Force? It's hard to resist.
Can I get a ride?
This is comfy. Our magnets can pull us closer.
Ooh, it's no joke.
Cody, we'll try it at the same time. Meet in the middle. The magnet's attraction is getting stronger.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready.
Easy now, Magnet. You'll get back to her soon.
There's the tower!
Ah, great. We just have to get up this hill. Easy.
Oh, May! Grab onto the side!
In!
Hold on tight, May!
Cody! Grab onto me!
On the other side! Yeah, I'm getting swept away!
other side. One of us has to get to the other side.
They're gonna have to do it alone then.
Just popped.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we brought the sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La 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 la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Let her beast number two. Congratulations. Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good. Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Hmm? Through, wait for it, passion.
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody. The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good me. Tell him, tell him.
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion!
Wow! Look, it's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! And me. This time, you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah!
Okay. Cool.
Just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
It looks quite ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Ugh, this feels so nasty! Another one of these! Into the pot! Be one with your garden!
Oh!
magically transform into a flower?
What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Huh? Huh?
No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
I can't believe how much it's spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Oh yeah, locked and loaded.
Well, show me what you got. What on earth are those?
I don't care. You're not getting past me. Teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah. Cactus style.
Wow, you're so pretty, Cody.
I know, right? Oh, and I think I can help you across. Yo, I think this is as far as I can stretch.
Anymore. That looks thirsty.
Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh! That looks pretty angry,
yes,
May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody! Hold it down, Cody!
Things.
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one.